Excel 2000 provides word art that can be added to your worksheet or chart. To do this, click on the word art icon on the drawing toolbar. The word art gallery dialog will appear. Click on the type or word art effect that you require, and then click on the OK icon. The Edit Word Art Text dialog box will appear. Type in the text you wish to display and click on the OK icon. The text will now appear in WordArt on your worksheet. The handles around WordArt allow you to change the size of the text. Once you have sized the WordArt text, by clicking outside this area, we'll hide the handles.